What's up guys, it's Jeff Chan from Memory Shredded, and welcome to another one of my sparring vlogs. So I'd say 80% of my sparring sessions are very light and technical, and the other 20% can be a little harder if I am helping my guys prepare for a fight. In this session, you are watching me spar Marwan, who is training for his upcoming fight at the time. Keep watching the video to see him KO me in the third round, and also keep watching to the end of the video where I include some highlights of his fight that he was training for and whether or not he won. If you are looking to get better in your sparring, I want to introduce you to my Level Up Your Sparring program. This program is for those that want to stop freezing, blinking, or flinching in sparring. Or maybe you want to get rid of your awkward and jerky movements. This program consists of over 70 live drills that will program your mind and body to not only start moving fluidly and smoothly, but to react and respond like a natural fighter. Check out the program in the link in the description box below. So here's the breakdown. I undercut Marwan's left kick, and if you remember earlier in round 2, I undercut his kick and I got him with my liver hook, rear body hook, and into the left head hook. I tried it again, but Marwan caught onto my pattern and turned around into a spinning back fist. Of course, it was not thrown that hard intentionally. I believe it was a pure accident, and you can see Marwan's shocked face when it happened.
Oh, Oh!